Hello, so I'm selling my beloved Mercedes after many years. As you can see, it's got a microphone for voice and beautiful lights, all of them working. You know, you can use that for night time, and then you could switch it off. Oh, the backlight is on there, and yeah, switch it back off. So all lights are working. The rear view mirror has got night vision as well. You can see there's no malfunctions, everything's running perfectly. You can hear the engine sound, it's like music to my ears. It's got automatic lighting, so you can set it to automatic and then the light will come on at night. So it's got that, and there's a parking brake release. There's a parking brake in the bottom. As you can see, it's a sports model, so it's got pedals, right? And beautiful music system. I have actually replaced it with the Mercedes logo, so you can see it's got sat nav. So in a second, just coming up. In the meantime, it's got TomTom as well. It's got the book. It's got everything, like all the books. Everything is there. Yeah, and there is a MP3. MP3, so you can put your music in there. Yeah, and whatever your music put in there, you can actually play it directly, or you can connect to Bluetooth, and that'll work as well. Yeah. So that's basically that's the sat nav. It's a built-in sat nav. It's got full maps and everything, so you can do whatever you like with it. And apart from that, it's got, as I said, that's the music. Yeah, so music is basically it's what I've got in there, right? So like, let's say if I want to play Beyonce, it's a touch screen as well, as you can see. So let me raise the volume.
When I was young, I fell in love with Mr. Old Hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch, used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like.
Anyhow, so yeah, it's got very, very nice sound system. You can see it's like huge speakers there and tweeters there. And it's got DAB as well, so that's the aerial for that. There's this 12 volt thingy for that, and climate control, all automatic. It's got EPS, so it stops from slipping. It's got rear, front, all stuff. There's a cup holder there, yeah, and there is this storage space as well that you can put stuff in. And then there's another one here, so you can put like valuables there, because nobody would know to open this, so they'll just open that, right? And it's got leather seats. They're all perfectly fine, they're really nice leather seats, but the driver's side has just got a bit of that, it's normal because you've been sitting there all the time. But if you look at it, everything else is just absolutely packer, absolutely perfect. Yeah. All right, the body is fine. It's got a few, minor scratches and stuff, but you would expect that from a car. That's a boot. It's it's very nice boot, and it's got spare tire as well. It's original spare tire. You can come and have a look. Perfectly fine, and so it's really good structure and everything. If you're interested, give me a shout. All right.